So this week is going to be kind of like the 7 days of Christmas, but in February. So one of the things that I'm going to talk about this week are going to be different real estate terms that you'll see online that don't necessarily make sense to you if you're not a realtor.